In this video, I will show you how to place the year and month in the x-axis of a graph in Power BI. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.